My name is Lenita Williamson. I'm the founder and CEO of ProcedureCard. But more importantly, I'm a person who's trying to solve a problem in the operating room. One day I was getting ready for surgery and I was changing clothes in the locker room. And I looked up at a neighbor's locker, and on the top shelf of their locker, they had these little slips of paper. And they're it's the paper that's used when a person puts a gown on. And a surgical gown, it's pulled by a paper tab about this big, and what people do is they save that and then scribble notes for the surgeon's preferences, and they put them in their locker. And I looked up at this woman's locker and she had crammed full of these little slips of paper, and I kind of already knew what the papers were, but I asked and she says, "Oh, those are my preference cards, so I have what the surgeon needs every time."
My name is Eleanor Aranda. I'm a surgical tech. I've been a surgical tech for 15 years. The problems that I've encountered during surgery is the preference cards are not complete, so a lot of times things don't get changed, which means that then we have the wrong supplies or wrong instrumentation. There sometimes seems to be a lot of scrambling and people having to go in and out of the room many times to try to gather the items that are needed that were forgotten or were not on the card.
Hi, I'm Judy Krause. I've been in the OR for 40 years. I think with the platform, with ProcedureCard.com, it's easy to access. I think it would make the OR much more efficient, less confusion for the staff, less infection rate, I believe, because people wouldn't be going in and out of the OR suite getting materials that they didn't get at the beginning of the case.
The simple click-click to edit the card is one of the features that stands out with ProcedureCard, where we can edit a card real-time and have an accurate list of instruments and tools at the end of the case.
Log into it, play around with it, and it's very user-friendly. And it's very straightforward, and I think that it would make everybody's lives in the operating room so much easier, and everybody would be much happier, as well as keeping your surgeons happy.
The simplicity of the system, the accessibility of the system, and the accuracy of the system is what makes ProcedureCard stand out.